Thermally stimulated depolarization current is a powerful technique used to analyze relaxation kinetics of polarizable defects. TSDC can be used to detect relaxation currents originating from trap charges, space charge, and defect dipoles. We are going to show you today the typical test conditions for a TSDC experiment. In this lab, we have different fixtures to perform TSDC measurements of bulk and thin film samples. For thin film measurements, we use either cube furnace or probe station. Here you see PZT thin film sample with bottom and top platinum electrodes wire bonded to two platinum pieces separately to have larger contact area between the probe tips and electrodes. The probes are placed on platinum pieces wire bonded to top and bottom electrodes on PZT thin film. Then the sample chamber is closed by metal block to reduce heat losses during the measurement. Electrical connection from sample to PA meter are achieved by using BNC and triaxial cables. Here, we are trying to measure ultra-low currents in picoamp current range. Therefore, we use triaxial cables to minimize the leakage current arising from the cable itself. Using triaxial cables instead of BNC counterparts becomes extremely important for TSDC measurement of ferroelectric sample due to the contribution of pyroelectric current to the thermally relaxed current. Here you see script files which defines the experimental conditions. In this particular experiment, we use iron dope strontium titanate bulk sample. First, the sample is polarized at 250 degrees Celsius under a voltage of 50 volts for 1 hour. Then the sample will be cooled down to room temperature. Subsequently, the electrical field is removed and the sample is heated at a constant rate, and simultaneously the depolarization current will be recorded. The total experiment time will be approximately 2 hours. Now let's open a script file using the program called GAT, which is the interface between experimental setup and the computer. You can see the TSDC result of iron dope strontium titanate polarized at 250 degrees Celsius under different electrical fields. For each TSDC measurement, we recorded three different TSDC relaxations. The physical origin of these relaxation currents can be distinguished by studying polarization electrical field dependence of temperature at peak maximum of each TSDC depolarization current peak.